All right, sports doctor. There can only be one. You got to give us a good reason why. All-Star game, baseball, basketball, or football?
If I had to say, I would say neither. I don't want to watch an NBA game that's 210 to 190 for a final. A football game where nobody wants to get tackled and they don't want to be out there to begin with. I don't want to watch that. So I guess I'm going to have to go with baseball, with America's pastime. You know, why not? Guys out there have a little fun. You get every once in a while, you get that classic matchup. You know, you could see the, you know, the Bryce Harper versus Chris Sale, or, you know, Craig Kimbrell trying to close out a game. I'll stay with baseball, Casey. The other two right now, as far as the All-Star games go, to me are absolute garbage.
Well, I'll tell you what, I'd take hockey over basketball and football. I mean, do they even still play the Pro Bowl in football? But with baseball, it's the summertime classic. It's Tony Gwynn breaking down in tears as he sits next to Ted Williams, because it's the greats of past and present mixed together. The young stars like Betts and Harper and Bryant mixing with the aging veterans like Cabrera and talking about all things. It's the kids, the home run contest. And this year, with Aaron Judge and Giancarlo Stanton in the home run contest, there's going to be some dented windows, be broken windows and dented cars.
Bombs away this year's All-Star game, Casey.